Hi guys, Bishat here with another video, this time with a weird guide about hexes. If you're enjoying the video, please hit the subscribe button and follow me on twitch.tv/bishat2. Hexblast is a chaos skill that uses the Doom honey from hexes. What is Doom? If the hex was self-casted, the curse will gain Doom over time. Doom increases the effectiveness of the curses. Let's take a look on the skill in action. The gameplay is really simple. You casting curse, and after that you casting hexblast and the wall crew blow up, flame dashing around pack to pack and one-shotting bosses with ease. We starting in the witch area, grabbing energy shield nodes, more energy shield nodes here, then grabbing pain attunement, grabbing this javel socket for energy from within javel, extra energy shield here, grabbing these 3 points javel socket for or militant faint timeless javel for inner conviction, grabbing whispering of doom just like that, grabbing spell crits here, energy shield here, maximum power charge here, then puffing here, taking these 3 nodes here, then taking the javel socket here for instability and the spell damage per power charge, the mystic bulwark, Prodigial and Skittering Runes, then puffing towards the minimum power charge, then Hexmaster, then we grabbing these 3 points Javel Socket for our large cluster Javel with Tithe of Cruelty, Unholy Grace, Dark Identitation, medium cluster Javel with Dark Discourse, Evil Eye, Master of Fear, and again Dark Discourser, to Javel here, spell kit here, Zealous Ult here, power charge, little bit energy shield, mana, energy shield here, puffing down to this socket, Watcher Eye, we only care about the maximum one as maximum energy shield while affected by clarity. Then we grabbing elemental equilibrium and little bit extra energy shield here. What does elemental equilibrium do for us? Because we are chaos damage build, the skill gem, it said chaos damage with hits is resisted by lowest resistance instead. So we using the Stormbrand for hit by lightning damage, as you can see if I take this really big damage gain. So this is why we using elemental equilibrium. Ascendary, we are occultist, so we grab this malediction, Profane Bloom, Void Beacon and Forbidden Power for maximum power charge. The skill setup is Hexblast here, increase critical strength, increase critical damage, power charge on critical, weakened void manipulation, weakened added chaos damage. Then we use on our boots Zealotry, Enlighten level 3, Discipline, Frostbite with Anomalous. Really important, this gives us a plus 5 maximum doom, so really important, really cheap gem. Then or helmet, summon Skitterbolts, Arrogance, Clarity and Awakened Unbound Elements for or Skitterbots, even bigger Slow and Shock, Wither, Wither setup, Wither, Spell Totem, Multiple Totem, one of or weapon, the Curses. The next one in our gloves, because we using Vixen Entrapment gloves with a plus 2 socketed our game's corruption. So in the gloves, Punishment, Encha for extra quality, Assassin Mark, Anomalous for increased damage taken, Elemental Weakness, this is our glove setup, the other weapon setup on Stormband, Arcane Surge, Flame Dash. Or gear setup, dual void battery, Eye of Malicil with maximum power charge corruption, Chevron warping because we are low life, Vixen Entrapment gloves for extra curse, replica Epiphany boots, presence of chill amulet with tranquility annoyed, these three rare for or resist and attributes. Important gems, Intuitive Leap, Energy from Within, Watcher Eye with maximum mana as extra maximum energy shield but affected by clarity. Militant Fate, Timeless Javel, will put here for Inner Conviction. If you buy a Javel, look that up, the Javel can convert this node into a useless node for us, like Martyr of Might. If you look at the damage number, it will go down. See? So when you buy, try it before use it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.